Hello, LCI. Here's a short presentation on how to register for the upcoming school year. This video is designed specifically for grade 11 and 12 students. Here is a list of what you need to receive your high school diploma. You must have a minimum of 100 credits, social studies and English language arts to the 30 level, science and math to the 20 level, phys ed 10 and comm 20, 10 credits in 30 level courses other than English and social studies, and 10 credits in CTS or languages other than English. When mapping out your last year or two of high school, you should consider the following. Signing up for a MyPass account. This is where you can track your graduation progress, order transcripts, and register for diploma exam rewrites. You can also earn credits towards your high school diploma through work experience or RAP. Examine post-secondary entrance requirements, as universities generally require English 30-1. Be sure to connect with your advisor for graduation checks and advice on course registrations. When registering for courses, grade 12s ensure you select a minimum of 3 courses per semester. Grade 11s ensure you select a minimum of 4 courses per semester. It is better to select classes now and drop later. When selecting courses, ensure you have the prerequisite. For example, to take English 30-1, you must have successfully completed English 20-1. Check out the LCI website for more information on specialized programs like dual credit and academy courses. The image on the next slide depicts the English language arts pathway. Please note that to continue in the -1 stream, it is recommended that you have a grade greater than 65% in the previous -1 course. Otherwise, the -2 stream may be a better option. Please remember, to receive your high school diploma, you must take English to the 30 level. Like English Language Arts, Social Studies recommends a grade greater than 65% in the previous -1 course to continue in the -1 stream. Otherwise, the -2 stream may be a better option. Again, similarly to English Language Arts, to receive your high school diploma, you must take Social Studies to the 30 level. The next slide depicts the mathematics pathway. Again, like the English Language Arts and Social Studies, it is recommended that you receive a grade greater than 65% to carry on in the -1 stream, or a grade greater than 65% to continue in the -2 stream. Otherwise, you may consider taking a lower stream. Remember, you must take math to the 20 level to receive your high school diploma. -1 and -2 courses are generally accepted by universities, whereas the -3 stream is more closely related to vocational programs. The next slide depicts the high school pathway for science. You must receive a grade greater than 50% to advance to the next course. If you receive less than 50%, you'll have to retake the previous course or move to Science 14 or 24. Like math, you require a 20-level science to graduate. University and college programs will likely not accept Science 24 as an entrance requirement. Therefore, it is important to consider your plan after high school when mapping out your courses. For comprehensive instructions on how to register for courses on PowerSchool, check out the instructional video on the LCI website.